Morning, so we're in Alabama right now, and we're just now leaving to Tennessee. So it's not a very long drive today, which is great. But yeah, we're just hitting the road, driving, hanging out at our team leader's house. So it'll be a good time, really nice and relaxing, and I'll take you along. So we've been driving for about an hour, I want to say, and we have about an hour and 45 minutes left. So nice, easy drive today, kind of nice. Currently in Georgia, just at a gas station, pulled over. And in not very much time, we'll be in Tennessee, and then we'll be at our team leader's house or parents' house, and yeah, just gonna hang out there for the rest of the day and chill and relax. And time zone change, so it's already 10, so basically we've been driving 2 hours since we lost an hour, stuff like that. Yeah, it's kind of nice out here, nice trees, countryside. So we were just on our way to Virginia. Kind of fun.
About to get hit by a car.
This is where they said we could go?
Sure, why not?
Are you sure?
Private property. Really
nice day out here in Tennessee. Beautiful weather. Right now I'm on this dock. Planks right here. I'll put the picture right here. Sweet. What to say? We're almost to our destination. We're here at our team leader's house, which is nice. I'm literally standing on the water. Not really, but dock. Great time out here. People are great. Sarah, our team leader's parents are great. Family's awesome. They're really welcoming and they're glad that we're here. So yeah, what else to say? Really easy day, 3 hours driving. Now we're just chilling. This is great. We're playing some games. Yeah, not much more to say. Just kind of enjoying the weather, really. Can't beat nice weather at all. You really can't. We lost an hour because of time zones. That's kind of less great, but at the same time, we're almost to Virginia. Tomorrow we'll be in Herndon, Virginia, staying in the church that we'll be staying in, getting all set up. I think it's like a 6 or 7 hour drive tomorrow. Yay, that's not great. At least today we have a chill day. I think we're staying in the church basement on the cots. You know, my favorite thing ever. I love the cots. Now if you know me, you know that's not true. I don't really appreciate the cots. They're not great. There's a lot of things that could be better. But it is what it is, and you just make do with it, right? It's nice to see green and everything out here. Definitely they have a nice house here, so that's great. They're really welcoming and happy that we're here, and I already said that. I was going to find time to edit my video. My laptop's in my bag. Yeah. But I don't think that's going to happen. Yeah.
11:07.
Hey, so it's about, what time is it right now? Always start talking, never look at the time. It's probably annoying for you. Most of the times I start, look at my phone, and then start all over again, edit it out. But right now it's 8:23, been here since 1 o'clock. We did lose the hour, like I said earlier. It's definitely was a great day. I love it. I love going to other people's houses. Sounds really weird, but it's not. We were invited here. It's my team leader's house. It's definitely nice. Beautiful house. I think she said it was like 100+ years old, but it's like really nice. Don't quote me on that because I'm not sure. But yeah, it's definitely a nice property. It's right by the water like you saw earlier, so that's great. This probably isn't healthy for me, but this was all the way full when I started, and it's almost gone. I got my video edited here. It was great. Got it uploaded. That's great. I don't have to worry about that tonight. Don't have to stay up extra late to edit these vlogs, or today's vlog, I should say. That's nice. I can actually go to sleep early and just wake up ready to go. Tomorrow's a long day, driving 7 to 8 hours tomorrow. It's just what it is. That's a long time to be in a van. Yeah. But today was definitely nice. Great to relax, be invited here, and just chill, do whatever we really wanted. I think a fire's going to start soon, so I'll get that on video. This might be a longer vlog. I videoed a lot. Yeah, it was a good day. Thank you, Sarah, our team leader. It was a lot of fun. Definitely appreciated it. It's definitely nice to be invited to do this and have delicious food right now. I'm eating hamburgers, baked beans. Definitely great. I love it. Yeah, so all in all, great day, amazing day. I hope we can do this again. Yeah. It was a great day. That's all I can say. S'mores tonight for dinner. Not dinner, but dessert. So I'm looking forward to that. Yeah. Hope everyone's having a great day. Hope everyone had a great day, depending on what time you're waking up. If you're waking up right now, if you're midday and you're just now watching, just tuning into my videos, I hope you're going to have a great day. I hope your morning was great. Hope your night's gonna end great. You know how it is, but yeah. Thank you. So I guess you could say I definitely know what I'm doing when it comes to fire. That was really easy to light, so that's great. Yeah, not much more to say. Like I said, fire. So, gonna cook some s'mores, not on that. The best way to get good s'mores is to use the coals after the wood has already burned. So, once it dies down a little bit, it's way better to make a s'more, perfect s'more. I've done it thousands of times. I love it. So try that next time you're roasting s'mores, making marshmallows, you know, all that great stuff. Yeah, enjoy. The hotel now, finally. It's about 11 o'clock right now. Basically, it was a great day. It's kind of a bummer that it's so late right now, but tomorrow we're up bright and early, packing the van at 7:30, driving 7 to 8 hours, plus we have to stop for lunch and the amount of stops that we make, so that'll add like an extra hour. But yeah, we'll finally be in Virginia. And that'll be cool. We'll be working with the I'm at East team. But yeah, I'm tired. I'm glad I already got my vlog edited. It's uploaded. I'm done with that. That's great. I don't have to worry about that right now. So we did lose an hour. Because time travel, right? Teleportation. Just kidding. But anyway, I'm just gonna go to bed, sleep, and wake up brand new. So, tomorrow is my 30th video. Now that is great, that is epic. So stay tuned for that. Good night.